So Mr. Hollis, I wanted to say thank you for all you've done for the school, and I wanted to say I wish you all the best, and I wish you all the success and good luck in your next school.
Hi, Mr. Hollis. Thank you so much for your help and support.
Good luck.
And we wish you all the best.
Good luck.
Dear Mr. Hollis, I wish you all the best. You are truly, truly a great leader. All the best. We will miss you. You are already missed. Bye.
Thank you for everything you've done, Repton, Mr. Hollis.
Good luck in the future.
Have a great life ahead.
Hi, Tim. We are going to miss you so much here at Repton. Council are very lucky to have you. Have a great summer and definitely stay in touch.
Thank you for being an inspiring headmaster. We all look up to you and wish you the best.
Hi, Tim. Just to wish you all the very best for next year at Kent College. I'm sure you'll do a tremendous job. You've been the heart and soul of Repton since I arrived here, and I thoroughly enjoyed working with you. Best wishes.
Thank you for being an amazing headmaster and for everything you've done, and we wish you the best in your new school.
Good luck, Tim. You have been the heart of the school and you'll be truly missed. Good luck with everything. See you soon.
Thank you for being such an approachable headmaster and doing such great things for our school. We wish you the best in the future.
Bye!
Thank you for everything you've done to this, for the school, Mr. Hollis. And I hope you have a successful year in your new school as well.
Good luck and all the best.
Thank you for being a great headmaster.
Good luck.
Goodbye, Mr. Hollis.
Thank you for looking after us on this teacher.
You had a great time.
Thank you.
Mr. Tim Hollis, what can I say? Thank you very much for tolerating me all these years. You're a role model, you're a good father, a good manager, and I really appreciate the time here, and I hope I do learn from a lot of your experience and hope to meet up in the future.
Goodbye, Mr. Hollis. Good luck on your next school.
Best of luck to your new school. Thanks for everything. We're all going to miss you.
Legend, Tim. Thank you very much for all you've done. Best of luck.
Yeah, thanks, Tim. You've been a great support to us in the DT department. Wish you all the best at Kent. Thank you.
Thank you, Tim. Thank you so much for supporting me and my family.
Goodbye, Mr. Hollis. Good luck in your next school.
Mr. Hollis, I would like to say thank you so much for all the support you've given to me as a leader, as a friend. Really, you inspired me.
Good luck, Mr. Hollis.
Mr. Hollis, I'm doing this on the back of your speech and briefing this morning, so I'm trying to hold it together. But you just need to know you're going to be a huge loss to this school, to this community. And I'm just so grateful I've had the pleasure to work with you. Thank you for everything.
Mr. Hollis, you've been an absolute legend.
Thank you!
Goodbye, Mr. Hollis. It's been absolutely fantastic working with you here at Repton. I'll see a lot of you in the future, I'm sure. I'm pretty positive about that. Good luck at your new school. See you soon.
Thank you for all you've done for the school, Mr. Hollis. I can't imagine what it will be like next year without you.
Good luck, Tim. Thanks for everything over the last, 6 years?
Thank you very much for everything over the last 5 years, and good luck at Kent College. Thank you.
Good luck, Mr. Hollis.
So thank you, Mr. Hollis, for being such a fantastic headmaster. We've all learned lots from you. We're definitely going to miss you and wish you all the best for the future.
Thank you, Mr. Hollis.
Hi, team. Thank you so much for all your support this year. I know you're going to do great at Kent College, and I'll see you soon.
Thank you, Tim, for everything you've done for me this year. Really looked out for me and got me the job that I really wanted to do ahead of year. And next year, if you need any help playing pool, just let me know. I do lessons.
Thanks for all your support, Mr. Hollis. You've been amazing. All the best of luck.
Yeah, thanks, Tim. Thanks for everything this year. Settled in. Thanks for everything.
Listen, we'll miss you a lot.
Good luck, Tim. It's been great working for you. Thank you very much.
Good luck, Mr. Hollis.
What can I say about Mr. Hollis? He's the kindest person that I know. He's got a great big heart. He's a real pleasure to work with. He's a calm in the eye of the storm. When I go into his office and I'm sort of going crazy because things have been difficult, he's always absolutely supportive, absolutely reasonable and measured. So I will really miss him personally.
We'll miss you.
Thank you, Tim. It's been great working for you, working with you. Best of luck for the future.
Thank you, Mr. Hollis.
Goodbye. Good luck. Don't forget us.
Thank you, Mr. Hollis.
Mr. Hollis, it's been a great 6 years. An absolute pleasure working with you, and I wish you every success for your future endeavors.
Tim, it's so hard to say bye-bye, but good luck wherever you are. Bye!
Bye, Mr. Hollis.
We shall miss you so much here at Repton. You've been a wonderful headmaster and a great friend, and I wish you all the best at Kent. Good luck.
Bye, Mr. Hollis. We wish you the best in your new school.
Dear Tim, thank you for everything. You're an absolute legend, and all the best in all your future endeavours.
Thank you for supporting me the whole entire year.
Bye, Tim. Good luck.
Thank you, Mr. Hollis.
Thank you, Mr. Hollis.
Tim, it has been a pleasure working with you. Thank you so much. Wish you the best.
Thank you, Mr. Hollis. It was great having you in school. You were always there for everybody.
Good luck, Mr. Hollis. Thank you for an amazing year.